have been in that situation if you hadn't had that tire go down.
Oh.
Shit, you should have heard Casey Kane's fucking spotter or his in car audio, man, today. Ken Schrader fucking when they about mid race, fucking Ken Schrader cut right in front of him and then fucking checked up. And then he was leading the second pack for like the longest of time and fucking came over the radio and said, if these motherfuckers would get in line, we'd actually catch that first pack. They're running three wide.
Hey guys, I got 3.7.
I got 5.7.
No one's going west.
I'll go in with you. What lap? This time by?
I'll tell you when.
Copy.
I got 5.8. I'm good right now.
We got caught side by side.
You both had the same idea there. I see now you came up.
Yeah, I definitely gotta make an adjustment.
Yeah, there you go. I saw you have to talk about a default setup. Really tightening the fit. Please tell me you're in the pit.
Yep, I made it.
You going off four tires?
Yep. Yeah, because I only took two on that last caution.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing Vickers did. Which way y'all coming? Mo?
Really was talking?
Yeah. Skull spun out.
If I brought my fix up, I could be first.
Yeah.
And Juan. How far is Bobby? Coming off the track. Getting low. Okay. I've been so turned up. Then you can come back on the track.
think Rob caught the best end of that deal. You're the leader. We gotta catch back up to you because we were almost a lap down. Well, technically we were a lap down, but since you pitted, everyone back behind you gets a lap back. Yeah. That block their skull. Come on, Rob, hold it. Here comes a bump. Here comes a bump. I see you.
I didn't help you on purpose.
Oh, no. I'm trying to save it. Oh. Come on, Skull, come on.